Shale gas is seen as a game changer in the global energy industry, with production in the US outstripping all expectations. Good news for America, but not so for Russia, because that ever-increasing output could threaten its exports.
If we see the shale industry move to Europe, if we see legislation making it possible, we could see new sources of gas coming in, and that could obviously remove some of the monopoly or duopoly that Norway and Russia had on the market.
Expectations are high for shale gas production in the US, but what about elsewhere? Well, in Europe, it's expected to account for around 45% of European fuel output by 2035.
So far, we've seen a few countries starting to move towards it. Poland is probably the best example, but other countries within the Eurozone could also be moving towards it.
So is the shale gas boom sustainable, or, as the cynics say, is it just a shale bubble? They talk about diminishing returns, the drilling treadmill, and unsustainable prices.
I think it's here to stay. There are some vast pockets of gas around the world which cannot easily be accessible. But with this new technology, they will open up, and the world needs energy, and gas is obviously a low pollutant part of it.
And if you want to benefit from the shale gas revolution, there are a number of different opportunities, from options to CFDs, to investing in the companies that develop the technology and the industries that will benefit from it.